group of investors, foreign investors. So this is our website. There are like 10,000 foreign investors that invest in the US, from Israel, from China, from Russia.
So what do you do with that money?
Looking for opportunities. You know, they need to open bank accounts, LLCs, they need their loans, they're looking for good deals.
Good. It's a nice thing. So we do a lot of people like that for real, all real estate.
Okay, so what do you guys do? We do like flipping?
Fix and flip and hold.
We do more than fix and flip. We do lines of credit for your customers too. Like, say they want to buy five properties. You don't want to find different loans. You want to stay with one, right? You want to make a relationship. So yeah. We work basically on a relationship where you come back and all your customers again and again and again. So the guy buys a house and buys another house. Then we give him a buy and hold. Now we got rentals. So
you work with foreign investors? Or no?
Yes.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Can I take a picture of that?
No. You can take it, even better.
You can take it. I wanna put it in the group.